Smartwork5, the online assessment platform that accompanies your textbook, helps you strengthen your problem-solving skills through a variety of question types, answer-specific feedback, and direct links to sections of the ebook. Your instructor is using LMS integration, which allows you to access Smartwork5 directly from your instructor's Blackboard course and access your grades from within the Blackboard gradebook. First, log into your campus Blackboard course. To ensure your instructor can see your grades, be sure to access Smartwork5 activities directly from the links within your instructor's Blackboard course. Once you click on Smartwork5, you'll first be directed to register. You'll only need to register once. From that point on, you'll simply access Smartwork5 from your Blackboard course. When prompted, select No, I need to register, purchase, or sign up for trial access. Enter your name, your school email address, and create a password. As you complete registration, you'll have three options. I have a registration code, I want to purchase access, or I want to sign up for 21 days of trial access. If you already have a registration code, either from a new book or a registration card purchased in your bookstore, enter it and click the Register My Code button on the bottom of the box. If you want to purchase our low-cost ebook bundled with Smartwork5 or Smartwork5 standalone, select the I Want to Purchase Access option and click the Show Purchasing Options button. Or you can sign up for trial access. You'll now be able to access Smartwork5. You'll either see a list of assigned activities, or you'll be directed to begin a selected activity. You'll see that there are a variety of question types in Smartwork5. For each question, you'll be able to see what type of question it is, how much it's worth, how many attempts you have, and the attempt penalty, if your instructor has set one. You'll be able to see a hint for many of the questions. And you can link directly out to the ebook if you want to review material before answering the question. When you get a question incorrect, you'll be given answer-specific feedback and an ebook reference to help you determine why you got the question incorrect and how to arrive at the correct answer. If your instructor has allowed you multiple attempts on the problem, you can try again and load a new attempt at the problem. You can view your previous attempt by scrolling down. Even when you get a question correct, you'll still receive helpful feedback that will reinforce the material. At any point during the activity, you'll be able to see your percentage score and track your progress through the assignment. If your instructor has not set a time limit on the assignment, you may leave and come back at any time before the due date, and your work will be saved. For more information on Smartwork5, or for technical questions or concerns, visit support.ww.norton.com.